Full cost is a powerful tool to address resource disparities and advance racial equity in the nonprofit sector. Nonprofits led by Black, Indigenous, and people of color often have strong community relationships and knowledge of the issues their communities face. They use this social and intellectual capital to work around a lack of financial capital, which forces organizations to operate from a place of financial scarcity. Why is that? Nonprofits led by Black, Indigenous, and people of color not only tend to receive less funding, but also receive less unrestricted dollars. Unrestricted dollars can be used for any purpose or program. They allow nonprofits to invest in infrastructure and programs based on their organizational needs and the needs of the communities they serve. Who has wealth in our country has been and continues to be shaped by racism, starting with slavery, genocide, forced removal from ancestral lands, and continuing through banking and credit restrictions, redlining, disinvestment in communities, gentrification, direct violence and discrimination, and many other forces. Today, the social location of wealth is furthest away from communities of color. Funding tends to follow existing network lines of well-resourced, white-led nonprofits. So we must actively work to counteract injustices. More and more grantmakers are viewing financial resilience as a social justice issue, seeing the implications of common funding practices and how so-called colorblind financial analysis approaches have inadvertently perpetuated inequity. Full cost can create conversations and actions that address some of these inequities, building wealth in communities that have been denied access. Full cost allows us to take a holistic view of finances, to understand and fund for long-term needs and long-term outcomes. It shifts current budgeting practices, which are often shaped by the very disparities we seek to address. Full cost can inform funding decisions that create a more equitable and impactful social sector. And full cost shifts the conversation between nonprofits and funders from power to partnership. Our goal is that funders understand how to invest responsibly and strategically to cover full costs, and that nonprofits are encouraged and equipped to ask for what they really need to achieve their missions. Learn more about how full costs can advance racial equity with our full cost resources on nff.org.